Well, tonight we are hearing from the woman who found a man living under her mobile home in Salem and peering up at her through this hole, which he cut in the bathroom floor. Christian Hobbs was arrested after the woman spotted him last night. Police say he was camped out for 2 days, recording her and her toddler son. Gene Mackin joins us live with what else police found and what the woman has to say about it all.
Well, police say that man was basically living under the woman's mobile home. They found drinks, energy bars, fruit, and tissues. When it got too warm, they say he'd come out and walk around, then go right back to the spot where he could peer inside.
I'm pleased that I'm not hurt physically and that I'm still breathing, because in today's day and age, you just never know.
A frightened woman shares her terrifying discovery. It was almost 9 Wednesday night. She was in the bathroom of her mobile home in Salem when she heard a noise from the vent in the floor.
I thought there was an animal in my house, and I went to go surveil the area because I saw something not right, and I went to go check out to see what it was, and that was when he revealed himself.
He is 44-year-old Christian Hobbs. Police say he was camped out under the mobile home for 2 days, looking up through a hole he cut in the floor. Here's the view from under the trailer, and here's the view from the bathroom. Police say he recorded 16 one-minute videos of the woman and her toddler son in their bathroom.
Over here, in there.
The victim's mother showed us the hiding place.
And she was seeing something move in her vent. She thought it was an animal. And she took something and poked it, and I guess she almost poked him because he said hello.
Police arrested Hobbs walking away. They say he used to own the trailer and returned to do repair work 2 weeks ago, but did much more.
He placed 2 baby monitors in the house, and obviously that wasn't enough, so he returned sometime early this week and undetected was able to get under the trailer, cut hole in the floor, and then basically camped out under there for almost 2 days.
The victim's mother says Hobbs wanted to date her daughter, but she was hesitant.
I think he's a very sick man, and he needs a lot of help.
Christian Hobbs is being held on several charges, and police say he told them that he has a problem and a history of doing things like this. Salem police are now in contact with police in Massachusetts, where Hobbs has lived, to investigate that. Reporting live, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.